Goddess-like actress Sonia Jin mesmerized everyone with her ageless beauty once again. We caught up with Sonia Jin as well as Seol Kyung-gu and Kim Sang-kyung at the press conference held for their new movie, The Tower, at a theater in Seoul. The lead actress appeared looking stylish as usual in a hot pink dress with frills and drew everyone's attention when she turned around to reveal her sexy back. The extravagant ring and the fabulous nail art also stood out. Her perfectly tanned fringes and semi-updo reminded everyone of Olivia Hussey from the infamous movie Romeo and Juliet, and it accentuated her pure and innocent image.
저희는 굉장히 육체적으로 힘든 걸 하다 보니까 정말 더 동지애가 생기다 보니 촬영 끝나면 당연히 이제 안주 뭐 꼬막에 맥주나 소주를 다 먹어야 되는 상황인 거예요. 그래서 저는 타워하면서 술 진짜 많이 들었어요.
Son Ye-jin made witty remarks and made everyone laugh throughout her interview. Her new movie, The Tower, is about a fire that occurs in an ultra-high-rise building. We hope it receives rave reviews from the critics and the general audience.